They always set the bar high, so they actually write songs that they have difficulty playing because it is so difficult. And especially on Injustice, that was pretty crazy.